I want you to know I did save you. Not when it counted, of course, but after that. Every night after that. I'd see it all again. Dozens of times, lots of different ways. Every night I save you.
I walked to the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.
You should go back inside.
I don't want to.
The day you suss out what you do want, there'll probably be a parade. Forget him, Slayer. I got your back.
Thought you wanted me to stay away from you.
What's wrong?
And I was thinking on the drive down, anytime now, he's gonna say it's a love. You never called it what it was. Till we were dead and gone and buried, check the pulse and come back swearing it's the same. After 3 months in the grave. And then you wondered where it went to as I reached for you, but all I felt was shame. And you held my life.
Near the girl, Doc. Not smell a soul anywhere, I knew.
I made a promise to a lady. You felt something last night.
Not love.
Not yet.
You just wanted me because I was unattainable.
You think that's all that was?
Please, let's not go on.
Oh, no, no, let's not hold on here. I know you never loved me.
Do you even like me?
Sometimes.
I know that I'm a monster, but you treat me like a man.
I'm sorry, William.
And that's...
Like a promise, so casually cruel in
I'm trying to make it clear to you, but you won't see it. The way I feel about you, it's real.
I think it is. For you.
Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own, now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scarf from that very first week, cause it reminds
Threshold.
You of innocence.
Come in, Spike.
Presto. Melberia.
Understand with perfect clarity exactly what you are.
Were you there with me?
You're a hell of a